340 to go in the game, and Longview's got the lead in the half. Wow.
Red formation. King's going to run it. Up the middle. First down. At the 38-yard line of Beaumont. 2:54 to go in the game. Let's see if Beaumont's going to ball. Yes! Out of bounds at the three!
Dance with my dogs in the nighttime. Ooh. Trap nigga with the chickens like Popeye. Money changing colors like Tada. I'm just trying to get it, I ain't trying to die. No. She got a big ol' on your booty, make the world cry. In the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry. Whip it. Hold them bands down. Hey. Hold your mans down. Hey. Who told you come around? Who?
State championship. What a comeback and what a game.
This has been an amazing team. Tonight we struggled uphill the entire way, but they did it. They did it.
They sure did. 35-34 Longview, they've won the state championship. Somehow, some way, Longview found a way to win this game. I mean, they just willed their way to win it.
I'm on your body.
That's got it.
As Keith Jackson used to say, in honor of my friend Keith Bishop,
well, Danny, yes, sir. 81 years this Yes, yes. Longview has won the state championship. 81 years.
41 for us.
Yes, and 41.
I've been waiting 41 years for this.
41 years.
I got to tell you, Brent, for all the guys that ever played at Longview High School as a Lobo that fell short of a goal, for all the cheerleaders, the band, the fans, I mean, this was a long wait, and
wow,
we congratulate this 2018 team.
Wow. 16-0.
But we're going to take it home this year, I can promise you that. Bet my life on this. That's how much I'm bought in.